this, I must tell you.
Commander Rickman, this is Vic Viper. I don't have much time, so listen closely. In order to defeat them, I need your help. We need to get inside the ship and give a roost and destroy the core at each end. Both must be taken out. We have no future for either of us.
I guess I have no choice.
We'll be right back.
is denting it. Computer, scan for weaknesses.
Scan results. The object is the same as the one that was orbiting planet Grannius. The outer shell is impervious to any weapon the Big Fiber can utilize. The only solution is to enter through the rear hatch and destroy the cores located therein. There are two cores which must be destroyed simultaneously. This requires two ships.
I see. So that's why I... Okay, let's create a space-time anomaly in between and time.
That is a highly dangerous operation.
Don't worry, history's on my side.
a natural thing. Another one being censored and exactly recreation. You will never escape the shadow fear. My hatred.